Americana. Americana. Americana are things produced in the U.S. and thought to be typical of the U.S. or its culture. Bald eagle. Bald eagle.
A bald eagle is a very large bird of North America that has a white head and white tail feathers.
Build, built. Build means to make something by putting together parts or materials. The past tense is built. Be careful. Be careful.
Be careful is an instruction to take care in a particular situation.
Catch, caught. Catch means to capture and not allow a person, animal, or fish to escape. The past tense is caught. Declaration of Independence. Declaration of Independence.
The Declaration of Independence is the statement adopted by the Second Continental Congress meeting at Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, on July 4, 1776. It said that the 13 American colonies would not accept British rule.
Find, found. Find means to get or discover something or someone that you are looking for. The past tense is found. Flag. Flag.
A flag is a piece of cloth with a special design that is used as a symbol of a nation or group.
Independence Day. Independence Day. Independence Day. July 4th is celebrated as a legal holiday in the U.S. in honor of the day when the Declaration of Independence was signed in 1776. Memory. Memory.
Memory is the power or process of remembering what has been learned.
Ought to. Ought to.
Ought to is used to say or suggest that something is the proper, reasonable, or best thing to do. It has the same meaning as should, and is used in the same ways, but it is less common and somewhat more formal.
Point. Point.
A point is a unit that is used to score a game or contest.
Scavenger hunt. Scavenger hunt. A scavenger hunt is a game in which players try to find specified items within a particular period of time. Should. Should.
Should is used to say or suggest that something is the proper, reasonable, or best thing to do.
Statue of Liberty. Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty is a large sculpture given to the United States from the people of France. It is a symbol of freedom and democracy. Symbol. Symbol.
A symbol is an action, object, or event that expresses or represents a particular idea or quality.
Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam. Uncle Sam is a common symbol of the government of the United States. Watch out. Watch out.
Watch out means to be aware of something dangerous.
Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson.
America's third president, Thomas Jefferson, signed the Declaration of Independence on America's birthday, the 4th of July.
In English, the modal verb should is used to say or suggest that something is the proper, reasonable, or best thing to do. You will often hear Americans make recommendations using should. Listen to Dan telling Anna what she should do in the video.
I don't have time for games. I want to learn about U.S. presidents.
Then you should play this game. When you find an American symbol, you win points and a fun fact about a U.S. president.
Now you try it. Tell someone they should watch Let's Learn English.
I want to learn English.
Then you should watch Let's Learn English.